Hello everyone, my name is Yeda Nurhasana from Postgraduate School of Mathematics Education Universitas Veras Maret. I want to present my result, skill on third and fourth level of mathematical literacy of high school student in solving linear equation in three variable. Introduction: according to PISA, when viewed from the result, mathematical literacy in Indonesia is still in the lower position than other countries. Mathematical literacy in PISA framework is defined as an individual ability to formulate, use, and interpret mathematics in various contexts. The literacy equation in the PISA study requires reasoning and problem-solving skill that emphasize on various problems and situations in everyday life. Low mathematical literacy is caused by student inability to interpret the problem, use different representation, relate them to real situation, and communicate the result. The student low mathematical literacy ability is seen from the result of problem solving. Student must be familiar with PISA type the equation by giving them more exercise in order to open their mind to the plurality of mathematical problem. The methodology purpose research. The purpose of this study is to describe the mathematical literacy ability of class 10 student in solving linear equation problem of three variables. Type of result: the method used in result is descriptive qualitative. The data collection method used in the result were the test method and interview method. Were the student of SMA Negeri 1 Sragen who were give a test, and then three students were selected to be interviewed based on their score. Research instrument: the test consisted of two essay questions with third and fourth level of indicator of mathematical literacy skill. To analyze the mathematical literacy ability, the PISA 218 indicator of mathematical literacy ability were used. Level third level and fourth level. In level four, students are able to interpret problem, choose and apply complex problem solving strategy, integrate different representation, and communicated solution. In the level 3, student can select and apply simple problem-solving strategy. Student at the level 3 can interpret and use representation based on different records of information. Next, result and discussion. This is a mathematical literacy ability level 3. This in the level 3, you can read the problem, and then the answer level 3 answer from subject 1. From the answer, you can see and the interview with subject 1. From this answer, subject 1 could write down what was known and what was being asked in addition. Subject 1 particularly at interpreting in the model in formulation problem. Know that the exercise problem could be solved with mathematical concept. Subject 1 choose to use supposition strategy to solve the problem. However, subject 1 did not interpret the other answer and that use representation from different sorts. Next, this is a answer level 3 of subject 2, yeah, and then the interview with subject 2. Subject 2 called write down what was known and what was being asked. Subject 2 could be inaccurate in writing question and unable to solve the problem. In subject, this is a level 3 answer from subject 3 in the interview. From this, the subject 3 did not write down was known and was and but was asked. The interpreting model in formatting problem, subject 3 was quite good to know that exercise problem could be solved with mathematical concept. Subject 3 could interpret other answer and could representation the calculation of answer correctly by hinting for possibility which could occur in the cell of its cake. Okay, this is a answer for level 3 item. And next, this is a mathematical literacy ability problem level 4. This you can read the problem. This Mrs. Danang will point a semi-permanent catfish pond in the pot B or pin made of bamboo in tarpaulin. Mr. Danang need 40 meters of bamboo stick to make the framework of the pond in the form of blow beam. The pond has a leg that is more than the width and the width is more than the height. If the pond is filled with water, determine how much water is needed to fill the pond. Okay, this is a answer level 4 of subject 1. Subject 1, modeling strategy, choosing modeling strategy and integrate what was known in the problem. Subject 1 did not interpret other possible answer to the volume of water needed. Although subject 1 was good enough but in representation and communicating conclusion. Next, this is answer level 4 of subject 2. Subject 2 was not good enough in reading the problem because the lack of the beam frame and the lack of the pin should not be seen. Furthermore, the supposition used to find the width and the height was also not based on the information in the question. However, the selection of the formula to find the volume was correct. Okay, next, this is a answer level 4 of subject 3 and the interview. Same with subject 2, subject 3 was not good enough in reading the problem because the lack of the beam frame and the lack of the pin were not same. Subject 3 chose the wrong problem solving strategy. Nevertheless, subject 3 was correct in using the formula to find the volume. Okay? From the literacy test given 3 subjects, subject 1, subject 2, and subject 3, in the level 3 item, subject 1, subject 2, subject 3 could write down what was known and what was asked in the question. Subject 1 and subject 3 were good enough in solving level 3 mathematical literacy problem, but subject 1 was not able to represent other possible solution to the problem. Subject 2 was quite good in understanding the problem, but there was a mistake in writing the three variable equation with result of form in determining the solution strategy. So then subject 2 cannot answer the question. Meanwhile, for level 4 mathematical literacy, subject 1 could solve the problem well by writing down all possible answers. However, subject 1 was hesitant in communicating the answer. Subject 2 and 3 were incorrect in reading the problem, so their interpretation and also incorrect, which also result in choosing and implementation incorrect solution strategy. Subject 2 and 3 made mistake based solving problem not based on information or mathematical context. They were also hesitant in the answering and communicating conclusion. Okay, the conclusion, based on the result and discussion, it can be concluded that the mathematical literacy ability of high school student in understanding the concept of linear equation in three variable is generally still low. Okay, at level 3 mathematical literacy, they were quite good at understanding the problem, but there were mistakes in choosing and implementing solving strategy. Besides, students were not able to represent other possible solution from problem. At level 4 mathematical literacy, there were mistakes in interpret complex problem into mathematical model, which result in mistake in choosing and implementing solving strategy. There were lost in correct answer, hesitation to answer, and hesitation to communicating solution. Okay, thank you for your attention, everyone. And Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.